transcontinental conspiracy, conspiring to starve out the last of the so-called resisting hostiles from out of their snake holes and fading memories in between. Systematic railing, paving the way for the machine with no mercy, pumping our life into the heart of destiny's forsaken conjuring. Ironhorse, forged straight from the pits of hell, 666 crucifix, finding necessity in imposing the will of God. Laws of nature devoured by the jaws of majors, as our institutions justify the laws of man. As a natural world is subdued, civilization on a golden platter. Ironhorse, you have marked the beginning of a great sadness for our people, and the blood of our beloved buffalo have stained these plains forever. But we will walk this trail of tears for 7 generations, and there will then be a great awakening to breathe life once again to the fire with no end. As individuals, we are much like fingers and can be easily broken. But when we unite, we make one mighty fist.